Okay, up in the clouds in a helicopter. It's not much fun down on the tarmac then. Not unless you're winning the race like Joey is. Joey Dunlop, 46 years old, battered and bruised, a finger missing, his hip hurting, his hand hurting, his shoulder hurting. He's leading this race by something like 39 seconds from McGuinness in second place. Through Kurt Michael, flat out. Well, what a sight that is.